go to page. Page, how do you incorporate technology on your store, or probably how do you help your consumers?
Yeah, for sure. I think there's sort of three different things as we think about using technology to connect with customers. So, I agree with Adele. Data is king, right? Understanding all about your consumer, how they're engaging with the site is extremely important. My background, I came out of Wayfair in an NBC Universal company, and that both of those had deep, deep data ties. Every decision made with data. So that's really truly what I believe, helps us understand our consumer. And sort of what I like to also think about is reading between the lines there as well. There's some really great information you can understand about your customer that has absolutely nothing to do with your own site or what they do on your site. You can learn a lot about what their interests are that can really help you understand, how do I make this product better? How do I reach these folks in different spaces that maybe don't necessarily include a Google search for mobile phone accessories, right? Going back to content, we make a lot of different content that is not necessarily centered around, oh, here's this great product and here's what it can do, but how are you living your life with this product? How can we show you in these variable settings that you already are familiar with and sort of bring that to life with our product right by your side? The other thing that I think is extremely important when understanding your customer is to have that personal touch. So I always like to tell people, if you're reaching out to Handle and you're having a discussion with someone within our chatbot or within our email, our customer service email, you are talking to me. So making sure that you're actually going through and having these conversations with folks. What do they understand about the product? What don't they understand? What's the question you get constantly? What are they asking for? I spend a lot of time talking consumers through, hey, what styles are available and what can you help me sort of come up with and curate for me? So making sure that you're sort of running the gamut between understanding data as well as having those one-to-one conversations is an invaluable way to connect with a customer.
Wow, that's a very, very